That's a boy.
Finley's young and curious and sneaky too, so he wanders.
He's a good boy.
You have a million possibilities running through your head. Is he somewhere in the house that I didn't look? Is he at a neighbor's house? Has he been picked up by the dog pound? Is he playing in traffic?
For nearly an hour, Joshua Kubelnik searched for his runaway dog before finding him. The ASPCA says 93% of the time, lost dogs are never found. An Indy-based company wants that number to go way down.
There's no one that does everything that we do in Lynn's device. So the GPS tracking, the crowd notify, the calling the pet.
Fertrieve was born about a year ago when the company's founder lost his dog, Otis. So he created a GPS tracker that fits on a collar.
If the pet leaves in 10 seconds, you'll be notified.
And on the Fertrieve app, there's a feature to crowd notify that your dog's missing.
You hit a button and it sends a text message to 10 contacts.
Sergeant Cuddlefluff!
Plus, you can call your pet.
Sergeant Cuddlefluff! Please come back.
The GPS device has a speaker where owners can give commands.
If you saw him on the circle and you saw some people walking by, you could say, Otis, sit. And then you could be like, that's my dog, person in the red shirt. I'm running to get him. Please kind of stop the pet.
That's a boy.
Joshua says the local product is a no-brainer for dog moms and dads.
One time where he got out when no one was home, and so we of course got the alert, but by the time we could get back home, he was outside of the neighborhood, and we were able to pull up the app and see exactly where he was. Come on.
Which means no matter where he goes, Finley can always find his way back home.
Boy.
Even if it means Joshua has to track him down first.
He's a good boy.
Reporting in Indianapolis for Fox 59 News, I'm Birshell Edmay.
How about that? Fertrieve will cost you about $80 along with a monthly fee of $10.
And you can learn more about that product. We have it listed at fox59.com.
Well, new at 10.